officially dead. Who's making these decisions? What's their clearance level?